got us a DoorDash to Ironton, so we're gonna take it.
We usually decline Ironton dashes, but as you can see, we're shortchanged today, so
we're gonna take our chances and document the ride.
You guys are welcome to come along.
Like
in the dark, waiting for the light. Caught up in these never-ending battle lines. Everything has changed, and nothing it feels right. No, 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 I know.
Buttercup, going behind enemy territory.
Never-ending days, never-ending nights. Everything I see, you can't get right.
The sunset all night.
Limits even anymore me that night. You might know my name, you don't know my mind. I don't even know what
you're doing.
Water so brown and yucky. Where
they usually post up, right down here. Edge of the bridge. Nothing you can take and make it come to life. I don't have a way to make you change your mind. No, I know, no, I know. No, I know.
Put in the above ground pump about a month ago. So,
Goodness, that's blinding.
One of these is Aunt Libby's, isn't it? That one out there?
No, Lisa. And oh. Yeah, I think it is that one. Go live. there where we used to go and jump off of a rock into the river. Right back there somewhere.
Well, they got that walkway up.
You can take it all the way back to the rock I was talking about where we used to jump off.
Yeah, and there's lights on it now. It's all lit up.
Say, oh, well, your license plate comes back as a tan vehicle. We thought it potentially might be stolen. And for a captain to come on scene and say some shit like that, instead of just, you know, resolving the situation and saying, hey, there's no lawful reason to have her in cuffs, get her out of cuffs, he wants to stand there and talk about, oh, well, you can see where they're coming from, where they might perceive that you could be a car thief and blah, 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 blah. And
there was no...
My point is,
car like
my point is, there was no car reported stolen with that description. Nothing like that. There's no reason to pull somebody over and assume anything. And people are always talking about people not assuming things and stuff like that, you know. But for a supervisor, much less a captain, to stand there and say, oh, potentially, you know, it could be a stolen vehicle, potentially. Yet the patrolman says, well, I'm not disputing that. I said, look, you've got my license, registration, proof of insurance in your hand. You can see there that the VIN number on the registration matches the VIN number on the car. You know, well, I'm not disputing that. Well, then what are you doing? Why are we still here? Why, you know.
Why am I in handcuffs?
Why is my fiance in handcuffs right now? Anybody can paint themselves in any light they want for people that don't know them. And, you know, I'm sure Captain Goo, maybe he's a nice guy at home, maybe all his friends like him or whatever, but I bet you not many people can say they've had a pleasant experience with him if they've been pulled over by one of his officers. We're back in Kentucky, safe and sound, snug as a bug in a rug.